Hello everybody, Gamer CJ here, back with another Modern Warfare 2 video. Last time I played this, the game froze on me. So I was here and I bought this like bundle. Just for like nine, it was a holiday bundle. And pretty much it came with two blueprints and everything. And what is the message of the, yeah, like, I'm not ready to do raids yet. Like, I like the multiplayer. I'm sorry. I do. You know, I love multiplayer, personally. But see, now that I have COD HQ, I can pretty much play whatever game I want to. Yeah, so let's see what blueprints I have. Okay, yeah, so I got a FS Hurricane blueprint. What was the other blueprint? Oh, and I got this one, that MPRX 30. Blueprint. But I'm basically trying to upgrade the and I will be playing another game soon too, not of this, but basically I'm trying to upgrade all of my TAC rifles or R type rifles like this one, and then of course I'm gonna do the TAC-V, but this is the one because I got the TAC-V via the I think I exfilled with it, but this gun is the gun that I actually haven't unlocked yet. So pretty much this is supposed to be a good gun, a marksman rifle, which I like marksman rifles. I like rifles like, but I'm also gonna try and, you know, work on guns like the M16, which I have here. You know, you've got this one. This gun is actually, ooh, look, it's an M4. And then this is, obviously, you can get these for like different weapons or anything, like the M13B. But that one is my favorite. The 9 mono just probably kills. It's pretty good. It has like everything you would want. But most of these guns here are actually X-filled with the Icarus. So like that's why I think it was good that I started with DMZ, so that way I can just do progress on these guns. Like for the M16, I think you can earn, is it like a grenade launcher, I think? And I'm pretty sure you can actually unlock like an underbarrel grenade launcher with this gun, I'm pretty sure. I think so. Might be actually worth it. Why does the FTAC Recon have a 5-round drum? Of course, you got this one that I have. The M4 is a good gun. I just don't feel like upgrading it. Like the M16 is something. This is a gun that I've kind of had have been a fan of for a number of years. So I don't know. Like, what is, like, let me see something. Like, these are all the guns in the platform, the M14, the M16. But this is the Bison 800, which is supposed to be a good gun. Now, I hear this gun is supposed to be good too, the X12. But of course, you've got all the sniper rifles. That one is these two guns, and the like the Lockwood MK2 is a gun that I'm trying to unlock. Like more like lever action rifles here, like the TACAM is the only guns here actually. Now that gun, the LMS, is actually a gun that I actually spawn in with in DMZ. It's not the best. I mean, but for instance, like the MP5 is a pretty good gun. Like, I try and upgrade that to like a high level here. Like, with DMZ, you could really bypass all of these different like all of the different like levels, I guess. But like for instance, like Bryson 890 is pretty good, but I might actually use the Expedite 12. But the Bryson, I'm trying to like cure it to be like more of like a yeah, I love the customization in the gun, like. But like literally just like this is a improved choke over here. That one for instance, Expedite, that seems like the best one, and I really wanna like upgrade like so I get the bullet velocity and like the increased fire damage range. For instance, like ooh, timeout. Like I'll use that one. Like I want to use it, like that one's really good. But something like that, for instance, that increases the damage range. That one's really good. That might be something that would actually do increase the range. But I will be playing Shipment. And of course, you have this again. Just like another DMZ gun. I mean the 12-mag actually looks better. Right, so I'm gonna do this now. I actually don't like that much. I'm actually going to use the attack V. Okay, now this, for instance, forgot what you unlock. with this, but this is apparently a different missions, like you get. Oh, timeout. Hold on. Oh, I haven't even done Spec Ops yet. I haven't even done Spec Ops. Yeah, I'm gonna do this actually. I'm gonna try and do the whatever this is. Some Spec Ops. Yes. Is no one playing Spec Ops? Come on, dude. Oh, I found somebody. Let's do this. I am. I am recording, by the way, just to let you know, other player.
Breaker one. Satellite imagery confirms the AQ Army is using Russian-made surface-to-air missiles to defend their operations at the oil fields in...
Watcher 1 to Breaker, you are in the AL. I am tracking you now. Your first SAM site target Alpha is down the hill. Get there, set your charge, and take it out. You are clear to engage all movers, but do it quietly.
Copy that!
Copy that!
Let's not get too excited, we're just getting started here. There's AQ troops stationed all over the compound, stay sharp. Take any ammo or supplies you can find from that shack. You'll need it.
Copy.
Copy.
Throw a flash grenade!
That was insane. Jeez.
Loading.
You're cleared hot. Fire on all movers.
Granada, move!
You'll need to work together to take out that grenade launcher.
Oh shoot.
Visual on target.
Where's the grenade launcher?
Reloading.
Shoot him down. Down. Or not. Come on, revive me, please.
Visual on targets.
over here.
Switching mags.
Gracias.
Gotta go up and do it. So destroy the SAM site. I'll go up.
You'll need to work together to take out that grenade launcher. Stand clear of the blast area. Good effect, Breaker. Alpha is offline. Your way. Find a vehicle and move to destroy the remaining
campsites. Really? How am I out of, how did I die?
Be advised, Yankee 7 is inbound your way for air support where possible. Don't count on him. Breaker, you need to secure a vehicle. There's nothing two can't do, Breaker. AQ vehicles are marked on your TAC map. Take one.
Hold on, let me. Yeah, hold on. Yeah.
Breaker 1, radar shows an enemy helo incoming. Yankee 7 is still several lights out. You'll need to take it on your own. Watch out.
Dang it, I'm out. I need ammo.
Changing mags.
I
Gracias.
Switching mags.
Changing mag.
Breakers, be advised. Yankee 7 is almost on station. He's reporting an enemy armored vehicle closing on your location.
Nobody. The cavalry has arrived.
Right on time, Nick. Welcome to the party.
Thanks for the invite, Laswell. I brought close air and...
Breaker 1, you're here. Support is on station.
Breaker, I have pistols incoming. Neutralized. Hope you enjoyed the fireworks. Yankee 7 to Breaker 1. I have visual of them tonight long as well. I will draw them to keep them occupied. You hold all trails to take the bastards down. You on the other side.
Breaker 1, target grid is marked. Go destroy those missiles.
Copy that.
Copy that.
Approaching target Delta.
All stations be advised. I have visual on AQ forces planting mines on Delta.
Good eyes, Nick.
Reloading!
Oh, you're dead, okay. And we died. Shit. I'm done. What are we gonna do? We do this again. Yeah, hold on, I'm gonna do... Oh, okay, that's... Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, it's different categories. Which I actually forgot about. Let me see, what do I want to do? I'm gonna use a center again. There we go. Oh shoot, I only have two. I'm gonna do that one. Yeah, but I'm gonna make that the same. So I'm gonna make this, this and this the same. But I'm just gonna do it like different. Hold on. I'm gonna edit this one. There we go. So this is my, this is per package one. This will be for that. Alright, let's play some Nuke Town. Thank you.
point. Enemy personnel at the hard point. Hard point relocated. Stand by.
They're shooting at me.
Hard point relocated. Secure the target. Enemies inside the perimeter.
How did he not die at the-
Oh, come on!
Down, piece of shit.
Point relocated. Secure the target area.
Oh, come on, dude. Come on.
Point compromised. Secure the area. Hostile UAV in the area.
A spawn kill. Why do I have to jump like that?
I think I'm the last killer. Please tell me I am. I think I'm the last killer, please. I know I am. I feel like I am. Is that me? That's me.
Ah.
If you use boxing rifles on shipping, then that means that you try to that means you're
plastic. So it gets cracked.
I didn't use the VK. Right. I'm gonna try and level up the No shot. Oh, come on. Why do you gotta spawn right there?
Incoming trap!
Didn't work. Love how people think that they're the they're like the meta, but they're really not.
Target down. What's your block?
Enemy has captured two objectives.
Enemy spotted.
No chance. No chance. I don't understand why that like that's the only thing I hear about this map. One more kill and then I can kind of use that.
The enemy holds two objectives. Get the securing objectives, Bravo.
It's my luck. Like, I knew that.
Bravo.
That's a shotgun, huh? No, that's an M4. Of course it's the M4. Whoa, that guy's cheating. Yeah, I don't know.
Throwing grenade!
We're hitting hit high. Securing objective. Taking effective fire.
Throw grenade! Grenade out! Throw grenade!
Secure Bravo.
Losing Alpha.
How did I die?
Mission failed. Return to base.
My first game using the tech M.
In here. Mom, stop trying to star stuff right now. It's not warranted.
Well, he did. And what's he doing? I'm gonna do hard line. That's like. He had a big streak going, of course. I did not have hard line. That was a nice one. I got a big streak going and I can even use the thing I wanted to use. I'm gonna use this gun. Oh, of course we're okay. See that? See, that's weird, man. No. Oh, come on, that wasn't a one shot.
On your six.
But I really do think that they should just...
Don't make you cheat.
That down. Should not be a two-shot, though. Really should not. Really should not be a two-shot. I love it. I'm mimicking that guy. I think it's funny whenever, Are you kidding me? I love how that did not even... What did he, of course. We've
lost
off
the field. Fly back.
Are gonna be flipped like now.
Enemy UAV active. Watch this fire.
Yeah, there's a guy. Okay. Why? I don't understand. Like, you shouldn't be punishing me because I'm doing that. Because I wasn't. Because I'm not fast for him. So close to my streak. Not another double kill.
Running interference. Our UAV is orbiting the area. Friendly mortar strike inbound.
Shoot them, not me.
Invasion, I think, is my favorite map.
We've got him on the run. Keep it up.
Sorry. Good game.
Good game.
Nah. That was not good. Can you
please? That was not good. Can you please? Can you please?
Okay, I didn't realize that Max was at, like... I'm still gonna use this gun. For people probably still use M4. M4s. I really hate when people do that. I'm gonna walk a little bit on the channel actually. Should I can tune this weapon actually? I'm gonna do like one more map of this, and then just, or a couple more games of this, and then I want to play some retro game. There we go. Turn around, optic, and of course I have, I'm gonna do some invasion. The only problem is I hate the ammo capacity. is from Invasion.
No.
SAE inbound. Hostile Wilson deployed. We've secured the lead. Friendly UAV online. Friendly cruise missile deployed. We have the lead. Invasion.
Nice Wilson, y'all. Sniper. Play one invasion player zone enemy.
Friendly SAE on the way.
Dang it, that was a crossbow round. I never can start this game when it actually starts, it has to be in progress.
Quick fix activated.
I think everyone's using Mark. This is a good gun. Really?
Drop the sniper. Hostile cruise missile incoming.
Not a sniper. I got killed by a bot. What? Come on.
Enemy UAV active.
Dude, why do I have to like do shock charges? One of the few modes I actually liked in the beta, so that's why like when I got this game I was like, ooh, I get some more invasion. Oh my goodness. Like they can, like the community never mixes up their loadout. You have to play the same freaking maps or I don't know why someone can't just take him out.
Hostile UAV in the area. Our counter UAV is active. Our UAV is orbiting the area. Vanguard healer is inbound.
Reloading.
Two kills. Oh, God. Really? Yeah, I'm sorry about that, guys. My bad. I should have just used this person.
Reloading. I'm taking fire.
Well, he's using attack. Might actually use attack B.
Friendly UAV on station.
Heavy armor supplies are inbound. Over halfway to mission complete. Keep pushing.
Friendly chopper gunner servicing targets. Friendly UAV online. Hostile cruise missile launched.
A cargo utilization of the airspace. Hostile SIE incoming. Surprise, Cabrón.
That kind of sucks.
Oop, Hank, I'm going in. Shooting.
Friendly UAV on
like, I don't understand, dude. This game has to be so sweaty. I love it, though.
Hostiles launched an SAE.
I mean, it is cops.
Now a chopper gunner is inbound hot. Friendly UAV on fire.
This is like attack B, yeah. I hate snipers so much. However, I do like
Nice.
One more, because I want to be able
Pookie, thank you for leading us to victory. Goodness. Dude,
I'll play one more match of this. I'm gonna turn it up a little bit. I really think that trying to do my team. Stop automatically going to assault. Because I mean, I hate slime rifles, but just some sub rifles I don't mind using. Ooh, this is a new map.
I'm gonna snipe.
Off the couch, Molly.
I'll back you up.
Yo, who is that?
It's me.
Yamada. Yamada Kumi. What, wait. How do you say your name, bro?
Yamada Zakanti.
Wait. What? Say it again.
Yamada Zakanti. No disrespect to you for pronouncing it.
Bro, hold on. Hold, Capone. Can you?
I know this map. This is also a. This is also like a CSGO map. Lipo. M4. Of course it's an M4. Why is Emron always using the SBR-08? Like, I would use a different... the same one every time. I get what they're trying to do. Seriously, dude.
We've lost the lead.
Of course we lost the lead. None of our teammates can deal with a, guy using the same dang clapper.
Hostile overwatch helo in the area. We're getting overrun. Fall back. We're getting hit hard. Friendly UAV on station.
Yeah, mine don't work. Amazing snipers. There's snipers. I kind of think Black Ops orders where people don't use a lot of snipers.
The enemy's falling back.
Dude, I'm getting enough snipers. There shouldn't be a lot of... Like, jeez, I hate sniping.
Hostile counter UAV overhead.
I hate that people can do... that people can snipe me, but... No, you're not allowed to snipe them.
Hostile SIE incoming.
Loading. Taking effective fire.
Ah.
Switching mags.
So you get... you get for sniping.
The enemy holds the advantage. Fight back. Friendly vehicles are inbound.
Reloading. Taking effective fire.
Bro, I'm sniping this bitch is so good. I'm going behind you.
I mean, can't there be, can't this game mode just be like people don't want to snipe, like they don't have to snipe. I don't feel like sniping. I feel like using ARs and SMGs, like COD shouldn't only be sniping. Well, that guy probably got it. Come on.
Back hunt.
I mean, I thought the locking sub was a good submachine gun. I guess not.
Hostile sentry is active.
Dude, they really need to stop sniping. I'm getting pissed off.
Overhead.
I just wanna. If there's a sniper's only place, probably wouldn't have to deal with this. Oh, come on, no. Let me get it.
Deck's out! Attack me! Send the Jacob stun in the area!
Hostile UAV in the area. Hostiles launched an SAE. Strike in the area.
Changing mag.
Cargo helo is en route to the AO.
Domitici, target down.
Hostile mortar strike near your position. Driving them back. Keep the pressure on, lads.
I'm taking fire.
Friendly UAV on station. Friendly airstrike on the way. Hostile counter UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead. Friendly SAE launched.
All right, if I put a sentry gun down, that would be nice.
Taking effective fire.
Where did he shoot me from?
Cargo helo has entered the airspace.
One.
The enemy's close to securing victory. Heavy armor supplies are inbound. approaching target. Sentry destroyed. Friendly SAE.
Our UAV
is orbiting the area.
Deploying Wilson.
Copy. Wilson is online, ready for tasking.
We're advancing. Maintain pressure.
What do you mean?
A cargo helo has entered the airspace.
I got a care package. I'm gonna take that care package.
Yeah, bro, that's good.
So I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. Or she has a smile. Oh my God, like enough.